Let's rig a live target slow roll shiner with a super lock 6-aught. So first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna take our bait and of course line that hook up so we know exactly where we want that hook to come out. Next thing we're gonna do is twist it. You gotta twist that screw in, make sure it's nice and seated, and of course screw it all the way to the front. Once you got it there, let's put that hook point in. So pinch the bait, bring it out, and then there you have it.